Welcome to Lavonne at Home. Today we'll be making a fresh, sweet and buttery strawberry pistachio tart. We're going to start off with the sable base. Start off by adding sieve flour and icing sugar, along with almond flour and salt into a mixing bowl. Add cold cube butter straight out of the fridge. Combine these ingredients in a tabletop mixer and use the paddle attachment on medium speed until you get a nice breadcrumb consistency. Add in the milk as well. Follow this with the cream and mix until a rough dough is formed. Transfer the dough onto a work surface and knead it gently so it comes together. Then place the dough between two sheets of butter paper and roll it out to around 4 millimeters thickness. Once the dough is sheeted to a nice even thickness, let's leave it in the refrigerator for 20 minutes. Meanwhile, get the baking ring ready by greasing it generously with butter. Take the cooled sheeted pie dough out from the refrigerator and cut a disc of dough using a baking ring two sizes bigger than our final pie ring. Check that the disc of dough is feeling soft and flexible against your fingers. And gently work the dough evenly against the sides to line the ring, making sure that there are no air pockets along the way. Trim off any excess from the top of the ring and let's put the pie base to cool in the refrigerator for now. Next up is a strawberry compote. Start by cooking down fresh chopped strawberries, along with the first portion of caster sugar, until it comes to a simmer. In another bowl, make a mix of pectin along with the second portion of caster sugar. And slowly sprinkle it over the cooking strawberries. Remember to keep stirring the strawberries while adding in the pectin to prevent it from forming any clumps. Cook till the mixture is thick enough to coat the back of the spatula. Turn off the heat and add lime juice right at the end before we transfer the compote to a clean bowl and set it aside to chill. Moving on to our almond cream. Place butter and almond paste in a bowl. Sprinkle sugar over the top and cream the mixture using a hand mixer on medium speed until it's light, pale and fluffy. Gradually add in the eggs, followed by vanilla. Next, pour in the flour and mix gently until the almond cream is ready. Transfer it into a piping bag and remove any excess bubbles. Then pipe the almond cream into the tart shells. And sprinkle pistachio nibs over it. Bake in a preheated oven at 170 degrees Celsius for 8 to 10 minutes. Let's move on to our last component, pistachio custard. Whisk together egg yolks, corn flour, the second portion of caster sugar to get a light yellow mixture where the sugar is almost dissolved. Let's get white chocolate and pistachio paste ready in a bowl and keep it aside for later. Now combine milk with the first portion of sugar over medium heat, followed by vanilla, and bring that to a simmer. Pour the hot milk mixture over the egg yolks in a thin stream while whisking continuously. Strain the mixture back into the saucepan and continue cooking it till the mixture thickens completely. Pour this thick mixture into the white chocolate and pistachio paste. Add in the butter as well and emulsify the mix until these components have come together as a super luscious and smooth custard. Now for the assembly. Bring out the baked tart shells and spread a layer of strawberry compote into them. Fill a piping bag with pistachio custard. And pipe neat circles to completely cover the tart. Use a palette knife to spread the custard around neatly and chill in the refrigerator for about 20 minutes. Garnish the tart with fresh strawberries in any design you like. You could arrange slices of strawberry in a circular pattern. And sprinkle slivered pistachios on the top for a great aesthetic. Dust it with icing sugar and you're done. The tart is best served cold for the freshest feeling bite. When you're ready for your next baking adventure, you'll find a ton of amazing cakes, tarts and desserts to make along with us in your kitchen, right here on Lavonne at Home.